basically yoga is to awaken your kundalini shakti and manifest what you want as reality, ultimately merge, become one with, realize your highest spiritual identity, Shivoham. The experience of I am Shiva, I am the divine. Understand, it may start with bending the body, but it ends in uniting your consciousness with the divine, becoming one with the divine. However, even in the polluted, diluted, crudest form, yoga spreading is okay. I am welcoming it, because once people start practicing, yoga is such a powerful science. It is independently intelligent to awaken the intelligence of a practitioner and guide them step by step to its purest form. Please understand, yoga is not some dead postures. Once you start practicing, it will lead you to its purest form. It's an independent intelligence. It will lead you to its highest experiences. That is why even in a polluted or diluted form, if you start, that's great. Somehow, somewhere, begin, start. We should introduce yoga with authentic, original verses from the scripture and teach yoga. This will remove confusions among the students who are practicing yoga and teachers who are teaching yoga.